Hey guys, we're the Power Up Princesses.
I'm Annie.
I'm Juliana.
And we're playing Ice Age 2.
The Meltdown.
On GameCube.
Yeah, is this our first GameCube game?
I think so.
Yeah. It's, the other games we play have something to live up to.
What are you talking about?
You know, like, they have a standard to live up to.
This is so good.
I know, that's what I'm saying. So they have something to live up to.
I love this game.
I know you do. That's the only reason we're playing it.
It's so good. That's the reason we're playing it.
Wow, these are some pretty good graphics we got going on here.
Well, this is a cutscene.
Pretty good graphics.
Yeah. I mean, it was a movie.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah.
Is this a scene from the movie?
I don't think so.
Okay, have you heard, like, the Scrat is God theory?
I think so, but I haven't, like... I don't know what it is.
Okay, so Scrat. Like, you know how every movie starts out with him doing something?
Yeah.
And because he does that, like, the whole Earth changes and stuff?
Yeah.
That's it. That's the whole theory.
Oh.
He's God.
I don't know how much trust I put in him.
Neat. That looks really... He looks like a wise and benevolent God.
I think as you continue to watch this cutscene, your opinions will change.
I used to really like him, but now he freaks me out.
He's, like...
Look at this. Look at his fucking eyes.
I know. He's I've always really kind of scary. Been indifferent about him.
He's really scary.
I never thought he was that funny.
Me either.
He's alright. He kind of looks like... Okay, have you ever played Little Inferno?
No.
Okay, so it's this game. It's like this indie game. I have it on the Wii. I don't know if you can get it on anything else. Or the Wii U. But
I played through that whole fucking game with you.
You did?
Yes, we played it together.
When?
Like, before we started doing Power Up Princesses.
And you just we finished everything?
We finished the rest of the achievements. Remember?
Okay, yeah, I remember.
I forgot that we played that.
Yeah, anyway, so it's this game where you're, like, there's a fireplace, and... Can we skip this? Oh, it was done. It was done right there.
You're dumb, Annie.
So, it's this game where there's, like, this fireplace and you just burn a whole bunch of stuff. But anyways, there's this one that's, like, a meat grinder or something that you burn. And it comes with three rats, and they look like Scrat. Oh. Except they're not squirrels, they're rats. But they have the same, like, long nose thing.
I think, yeah, Scrat is definitely rat-ish.
Yeah. He's a squirrel rat.
Scrat. Wow, I can hear nothing that they're saying. I hope...
Well, it's not important.
We should, like, ad-lib it.
You can...
I like surf.
Wow. I'm not good at impromptu, so I can't do that.
Me either. My nose itches. It's just really bad and my arms can't reach. I'll itch it for you.
Okay, I pressed a button to skip it. I'm gonna see if you can turn on subtitles.
Sound options? Subtitles!
On.
I adore subtitles.
I know you do. You use subtitles for everything.
I know. And, like I don't know why, but when there's not subtitles, my ears, like, can't hear it. Like, I can't focus.
That's weird. Okay, what does this say?
It says something.
These signs are your guide. Read them. Look at the hints menu.
Thanks, sign.
Okay. So, pretty much you're Scrat, and you run around these maps, and you try to find these different, what are these called? Acorns?
Yep.
Yeah. And there's green ones, and the green ones are, like, five, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you get all of them. You don't have to get all of them, I don't think, actually. But there's, like, different things in each level that you try to get.
What are you doing right now?
Right now? Yeah. I'm just exploring the map.
Oh, okay.
While collecting these.
I've never played this game before. Annie has.
Yeah.
Annie's playing, by the way.
I've almost beat this game, but I stopped playing for some reason. But I really like it, and I think I like it because the controls are really fun. Like, he just kind of hops around, and, like, his jumps are fun.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so this, I'll like, I don't know, this is, there's no point to this game. You just run around.
All right.
And you figure out the point to each level. And there's enemies later. I don't know. I don't know. It's just good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's how I feel about, never mind. I forgot what I was gonna say.
Okay, I'm gonna read this sign, actually, so that I know how to swim.
Okay, okay, so probably most of you have heard of or played the Stanley Parable. And I was really impressed with that game, and I really liked that game, but I played that one game that we talked about playing on the show that was, like, Dr. whatever, the Langoskahu, whatever, whatever.
Yeah, yeah. It was, like, the sequel. Like, it was made by the same people.
It wasn't a sequel, but it was made by the same people who made Stanley Parable. And, like, it just made me, I had really high expectations for this game, you know, so I can understand why I was let down, but,
Because Stanley Parable was good.
Yeah, Stanley Parable was excellent. And I played it, and you basically just ran around this building doing what the guy told you to do. And then at the end, like, it just restarted. And you could do it again and again and again and again. You could just do the same thing over and over and over and over and over again.
Mm-hmm.
And I was really disappointed. And I looked it up, like things that you could get in that game, and it was like you could get cassettes that said something. I can't remember what it was, but it was like it was really lame in comparison to the Stanley Parable.
Hmm.
And I was really upset with it.
I was gonna play it.
That game, yeah, I really didn't like it.
I'm not gonna play it now.
I started playing Wind Waker just recently. I bought it a couple days ago. It came on Nintendo Selects. Our episodes are not that old to buy it brand new.
Oh yeah. No, I got it for free.
Yeah, I know, that's fucking bullshit.
I love
some
it.
Straight up.
And I wanted to play
shit.
It. Like I recently wanted to play it.
Mm-hmm.
But then I didn't. For some reason. I don't remember why.
Okay,
how do I get my mic?
I'm really used to Link not being Toon Link.
Ha!
That was fear.
I'm trying to get my camera to situate behind him. Because I wanna know if I can go over there. Probably not.
I'm really used to not Toon Link.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm used to, like, the little 8-bit or 16-bit iterations of Link, and I'm used to, like, the big man Link or whatever.
Like, everything but Toon Link?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so, like, I had a really hard time getting into, well, I still haven't actually gotten into it, but actually playing Wind Waker. Like, I bought it right after it came out, but I never played it. And then my disc ended up being fucking broken, so, I just...
But only on your Wii.
Yeah, well, it was... Okay, so my friend Sarah played the game to its completion on that disc, but every, like, it only worked, like, every 17th time she put it in her Wii U.
Mm-hmm.
So I think her Wii U just might be more sensitive than mine. Or less sensitive, depending on how you look at it.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm really excited to play that.
I think I have to collect these three nuts.
There's a lot more than three right there.
No, see up there?
Oh, alright.
The thing that says 2 out of 3?
Yeah, I understand.
But I think it's not all here.
This game reminds me of the Penguins of Madagascar game.
I've never played that.
Except you had a clear objective, and that game was fucking great. I think it was on the Wii.
Okay, I have to smell stuff. I don't remember how to smell stuff.
It was on the Wii, and it was super fantastic.
I did not even know about this game.
Yeah.
How do I smell stuff?
I don't know. How do you?
This button.
Use your nose.
I hope the sound captured the thing.
I think it would. You know what? It captures stupid ass shit. Like, I don't know, my toe pops, and it's louder than our voices.
Yeah, but it won't capture me talking.
Yeah.
I can't... What do you have to say?
He's in a really awkward position.
Who?
The tiger.
Well, this is where you enter the level. So you enter and you see him.
Oh, he doesn't look awkward from there, but, like, if you go up to his side, he looks really awkward. Like, just standing.
Yeah.
Just chilling.
Can I get up there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I can.
My gums hurt. Like, I don't floss that much,
mm-hmm.
but I've been trying to floss more, but, like, the conundrum is, like, every time I floss, it hurts my fucking gums, and I don't want to floss anymore.
Because it hurts your gums.
Yeah, but then to not make my gums hurt when I floss, I have to floss.
Yeah.
So, like, for the last, like, 2 weeks, my gums have been, like, constantly, like, that swollen hurt.
Yeah.
feeling. I hate that so much. Well, what is that?
Oh,
whoa.
That was so quiet.
That was so quiet.
I don't know if you guys heard,
but
the timer went off.
Yeah, that's the end of our episode. We did a lot in this
episode. I found it.
Wow. You couldn't have waited 30 fucking seconds.
I didn't
for
notice.
Me to end the episode.
I didn't see that it was that.
Okay. Well, next episode, we will do something. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.